Creamy Potato Leek Soup. Creamy potato leek soup is a delicious and comforting soup that is perfect for any time of year. Made with simple ingredients like potatoes, leeks, onions, and chicken broth. This soup is easy to prepare and can be customized to suit your taste. To make creamy potato leek soup, start by sautéing chopped leeks and onions in a large pot until they are soft and translucent. Then, add diced potatoes and chicken broth to the pot and bring the mixture to a boil. Reduce the heat and simmer until the potatoes are tender. Once the potatoes are cooked, use an immersion blender or transfer the soup to a blender and puree until smooth. Return the soup to the pot and stir in heavy cream, salt, and pepper. Heat the soup until it is hot and creamy, and serve with your favorite toppings, such as croutons or chopped fresh herbs. Creamy potato leek soup is a perfect meal for a chilly day, and it can be served as a main course or a side dish. It is also a great way to use up any extra leeks or potatoes that you may have in your pantry. The soup's creamy texture and rich flavor make it a hit with both kids and adults, and it is a great option for those who are looking for a vegetarian or gluten-free meal. In conclusion, creamy potato leek soup is a simple and satisfying soup that is easy to make and customizable. Its creamy texture and rich flavor make it a perfect meal for any occasion, and it is sure to become a family favorite. Give this recipe a try and enjoy a warm and comforting bowl of soup. Creamy potato leek soup recipe. Ingredients: 3 leeks, white and light green parts only, sliced. 1 large onion, chopped. 4 cups potatoes, peeled and diced. 4 cups chicken or vegetable broth. 1 cup heavy cream. Salt and pepper to taste. 2 tablespoons butter or olive oil. Chopped fresh herbs or croutons for garnish, optional. Instructions: in a large pot, melt the butter or heat the olive oil over medium heat. Add the leeks and onion and sauté until they are soft and translucent, about 5 to 7 minutes. Add the diced potatoes and chicken or vegetable broth to the pot and bring the mixture to a boil. Reduce the heat and let the soup simmer until the potatoes are tender, about 20 to 25 minutes. Use an immersion blender or transfer the soup to a blender and puree until smooth. Return the soup to the pot and stir in the heavy cream. Add salt and pepper to taste. Heat the soup until it is hot and creamy. Serve hot, garnished with chopped fresh herbs or croutons if desired. Creamy potato leek soup is a simple and delicious soup that can be customized to your liking. It's perfect for a cozy night in or for entertaining guests, and it's sure to be a hit with everyone who tries it.